Hello everyone, so I'm David. So I'm in Cheongju in South Korea. The name of hotel is the Mark Hotel. I'm not sure as well as this is a name of hotel is from the Bible. I'm not sure. So I really want to say hello my YouTube friend and Facebook and Instagram friend. Thank you. Wow, God is good. All I can do every day, I invite the Holy Spirit to be with me. Otherwise, you know, we are so selfish. We have a selfish desire to live for myself. But I want to live for Jesus Christ. I want to repent my sin also. I want to change my thought every day by inviting Holy Spirit to be with me. Dear brother and sister, God bless you today. God is with you. Be strong and courageous to keep moving toward God's vision. So have a good fight against Satan every day. Satan attack us to be discouraged by a situation. But God encourages us to keep moving toward, even though we make a sin with our purpose. Even though we make a sin, so God wants us to come to Jesus and come back to the Lord and they say sorry. And then God will restore us and restore relationship between God and us. Thank you, Jesus. See you next time. Let me show you. The lounge, yeah, on the top of the hotel today. Amazing. See you next time. See you guys. I'm in South Korea, in Cheongju now. See you. Bless you.